I'm not whistling anything in particular, just in case anyone's going to try to flag the stream. Just a bunch of nonsense melodies. try to not whistle anything. Too bad. That's going to flag the DMC takedown. Just posting on the social medias. Hopefully. Always wait a few minutes before I start playing, just to make sure stream's going okay and all that, and post on social media. The exciting part of the stream that everyone's just going to skip ahead if they're watching the archive version. Almost done. Almost done typing up a social media thing. And one more spelling correction. And then I copy. And then next. This is the exciting part. There's not even any music. I should have like a pre-stream. I guess I could put this up. I don't even have any hair anymore. I need to change that. I just won't go to it. That's how I'll fix that. And I'm just posting social media stuff, but I'll start in. I have some requests from some Twitch subscribers, and I got stuff planned a little bit. So just give me a few more seconds, and I will get that going. I could do it beforehand, but then if I start the stream, then no one has to wait around, right? And they're like, bam, oh, he's just looking at his phone. Okay, one more. One more post, and then we can start. I'll try to whistle as I do this. That'll help. Nope, that's the real song. I'm getting whistling that song from Blues Brothers. Don't want to do that. Well, I mean, I can. I mean, but you know, I was trying to just not get a DMCA, whatever, digital rights thing takedown or whatever. I mean, I will anyways, because it covers, but I won't tell anyone if you want. Did I do all that right? I probably did a mistake in all this, but let's get going with this.
Why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world, 'cause you don't love me anymore. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars glow above? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when I lost your love. I wake up in the morning and I wonder why everything's the same as it was. I can't understand, no, I can't understand how life goes on the way it does. Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Oh, don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye.
Why does my heart go on beating?
Oh, yeah!
Why do these eyes of mine cry?
Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye.
Oh, it's not a very good song. I struggled not playing that one. Because today I'm here, stream, to hopefully distract you just a little bit from today. It's on the West Coast here. It's about 1:15 p.m. So it might be later for the rest of you, but yeah, you know, a stressful day for all of us who believe in democracy and or want to, anyways. You can't just look at Twitter and Reddit and all that all day, and biting your nails and all that. So hopefully you're taking care of yourself, being in high spirits, even if later this month you won't be, or maybe you will be. Either way, there's a long road ahead of us. So let's be good to our mental health and all that as best we can. Anywho, so that was Skeeter Davis, I believe. End of the World? No, that's not right. I don't know which one I sang for that one. Which one? That was Skeeter David. With The End of the World. I thought that was a terrible one to pick, but you all know my heart humor is a little dark. So I have some requests that I'm going to fulfill from my Discord, where I take requests from Twitch subscribers. If you're a Twitch subscriber. I won't go too much on a rant on that. You can just enjoy the music. But I let Twitch subscribers post a bunch of stuff in my Discord in one of the channels there, and then I try to do as many as I can. And usually they're from a list because I can't keep learning new songs all the time. But I try sometimes. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little one by myself. Then I'll get right on to the requests.
All I need is...
Let me find the key.
All I need is...
Oh, this would help.
All I need is one. One more man is enough. Babe, you got it wrong. Please turn your fears into trust. Trust where the love goes when all is said and done. Where the love goes, you put the running in to run. You say in those words like you hate me now. Our house is burning when you're raised in hell. Ashes, your soul cries out. But don't be afraid of those thunder clouds. Those thunder clouds, oh no. These thunder clouds, oh no.
Deep voice, for fun.
All I need is love. All I need is a word. All I need is us. You turn nouns into verbs, to verbs. Where'd love go when all is said and done? Now your hands in the air. I'ma go through your stuff. Where'd the love go? You put the running in to run. Asked me to stay, but I never met a man I could trust. You say in those words like you hate me now. Whoa, our house is burning when you're raised in hell. Ashes, your soul cries out. Don't be afraid of these thunder clouds. These thunder clouds, oh no. These thunder clouds, oh no. These thunder clouds, oh no. On the cloud. Oh no.
Okay, that was a little bit of Thunderclouds by the supergroup LSD. See ya, Diplo. And is the S? Diplo's the D. Labyrinth is the other one. Okay, anyways. Hey, it's been a while since I've looked at my feed here. Thanks for joining us on this impromptu stream. I guess it's a little less impromptu. Let's thank some folks over here. Arctic Butterfly, thanks for the subscribe. Fencer Dan, thanks for the subscribe. Cadzactual, probably. Thanks for the bits. Misbehave, thanks for the bits. Stargazer, thanks for the bits. Danger Danny. I have to interpret these usernames as I read them. Thanks for the Prime subscribe. C-Strap, thanks for the bits. And Eulogy NB, thanks for the Prime subscribe as well. And now I'm going to go on to some requests. And I'm going to pull up the names here so I actually get a few. Across, I have the songs that I'm going to play. Here we go. Nope, that's the wrong place to look for the names. And now I will say the next. Sorry, going through puberty. For the 30 years I've been going through it. The next request is by Ukagami. I believe I'm mispronouncing that again. Wrong. And here it is. I never actually like to say the name. I just like to, you know, people get to hear it and then they're like, oh yeah, I know. So hope you're all doing okay out there, as best as you can. Some of you might not be affected by it, I suppose, if you're living under a rock or something, but probably won't know any stuff until weeks from now anyways. But the day's not over, so let's play some songs. Here we go. Thanks, Ukagami, for this request. Oh, thanks for the donation, Josh Tron. Josh Tronot. Josh Tronot. Yeah, that's yep, got it.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down as the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Scroll, 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 scroll. That's what I'm doing anytime you see me not playing the guitar for a second. The screen's a little far away, so I have to make the text big and then scroll down when I'm sight reading some of this stuff. And then anyways, there's a little part in the middle with some trumpets that you know, just imagine those.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down as the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. Ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. Oh, I feel for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. It went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. It went down, 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 as the flames. And it burns, burns, burns.
The ring of fire.
The ring of fire.
And that's probably one of the songs that fades out, which I have a pet peeve against. Like, I don't know, unless you're on a steamboat and the music's playing and it's taking you away and the recording equipment's just left on the shore, then okay. Yeah, that makes sense. But all these other songs, you gotta have a good reason to fade out your songs. It's gotta stop somewhere. You have to do a live show. What are you gonna do? Fade it out? I guess you could. That'd be weird, though. It'd kind of kill the energy. I mean, I get it. I get why they fade out, because it's easier to go into the next song on radio and stuff. I suppose that's the big reason. Anyways, this is Entertainer's Secret, if you're wondering. It's Aloe Vera. And it's pretty dry today. I don't know. It's touching on 90s outside, so here I go. For dry and hoarse voices. For dry and for horses, basically. Okay. And now, a word from sponsors. No. Always Socks, thanks for the donation. Appreciate it. Fencer Dan, thanks for the gifted sub to Just Bubsy, I believe, is how you pronounce that. Does anyone know how to pronounce usernames? It's really hard, right? Mine's just my name, but even then, it's all like squashed together, so it might be hard to, you have to kind of read it a few times. Missing Nochu, thanks for the Prime subscribe. Well, now, we have another request from one of our Twitch subscribers. That they put down a few days ago in my Discord. And this request comes from The Void Potato with the little anime face at the end. So it's supposed to be The Void Potato, I believe. But then there's the little ooey face or whatever it's called. Well, I'm an old man now. I'm in my 30s. And even though I know what that is, I obviously sound like a grandpa when I reference things. on the internet. Anywho. Jonathan, 43551, thanks for the bits. And Soupstone, thanks for the donation. Oh, and Play Anything. Okay, well, I'm going to throw in another one into my set then. Thank you, Soupstone. I get my own request. No, I guess I could do whatever I wanted. You know what? None. Nothing. Let me see. Oh, yeah, the last one was Ring of Fire by Johnny Cash. Okay, this one's long and I don't remember the intro. There's something here, I don't know what. Yeah, that's an intro.
To the town of Agua Fria rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. For the stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. A big iron on his hip.
I just wish the song went anywhere, you know what I mean? I don't mean usually comment in the middle of the song.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came a-riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer through a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more.
Scroll, 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 scroll.
Now the stranger started talking, it made plain for folks around. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take the outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it.
Yeah, I obviously messed the melody that up.
Didn't matter if he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was related to Texas Red. But the outlaw, don't worry, that tried men did. 20 men had tried to take, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with a big iron on his hip. A big iron on his hip.
Scroll, 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 scroll. Oh, is it another verse? I didn't know. Is there a chorus coming up? Probably not, because it's not how the song goes. There should be a chorus. Is the big iron on his hip the chorus? I don't know. It's an okay song. It's fine. I've listened to it in Fallout. It definitely fits the voice. Have I even played this entire song before? Probably not, but I'm doing it. It was a request. I'm going to stumble over the melody, even though it doesn't change. The syllables are... I don't have a good memory of how this fit in there.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There were 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather when the bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Sorry if I'm screwing up the timing on some of these. Sometimes I do the, it's like a 4-4 and then it's like, wait, that's an extra few strums, Dave. What are you doing?
It was over in a moment, and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. No, that's how it goes. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big Iron from Marty Robbins. Thank you for that request. Don't make me sing that one too much. It's so long. I guess I could speed it up. Give it a little island tune next time. That's how I can get through it. Thank you, Void Potato. next one comes from Alicia Fitzsimmons. This request is a nice one. And before we go on to that, aren't I a great Twitch streamer? Just stammering and trying to figure out how to work my feed. Hey, Kaylee the Squirrel, thanks for all the gifted subs. Misbehavin', Rabtastical, and Sharon, oddly enough. Also, Honey Radar, thanks for the subscribe, as well as Amadeus Maxwell. And also, thanks Alicia Fitzsimmons for the bits. And now we're going on to your request that you made in the Discord. Because you're a Twitch subscriber. I'm just reiterating that. That's how people get requests in. And obviously, if I just took a bunch, I would never get through them. Because, like, what, I try to go an hour? Sometimes I go two. And I kind of have to know the song a little bit. So I can't just pull out most stuff. Sometimes, but that doesn't make for a good Twitch stream. And if you've seen my Twitch streams, they're not anything right home about. This is just for fun. And it helps me. It's definitely, you didn't know this, but it helps me practice for the shows we're not doing. But no, it keeps my fingers calloused and the voice being used. Otherwise, I might just play video games and, you know, sing once a month when we're recording something for a song.
I started a joke which started the whole world crying. But I didn't see that the joke was on me. Oh no, I started to cry, which started the whole world laughing. Oh, if I only seen that the joke was on me. Oh, hello.
Scroll, 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 scroll.
I look to the skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head. The things that I said,
don't take a breath of any of that,
till I finally died, which started the whole world living. Oh, if I only seen that the joke was on me.
I should do a spline voice just for a second, because that's what I do every cover. Like, let's just start high or low, and then go high or go low.
I look to the skies, running my hands over my eyes, and I fell out of bed, hurting my head from the things that I said.
It's a little deep there. It is the melody, right? It's the only part that I'm, like, iffy about. When's the last time I listened to the song? Sometimes I have to, like, go over them on YouTube, like, and, like, oh, yeah, that's how that melody goes.
Till I finally die, which started the whole world living. if I only seen that the joke was on me.
That was I Started a Joke by the Bee Gees, requested by Alicia Fitzsimmons. Just give me a job in radio. Radio's dead. I mean, maybe not. Did you grab this? Now I'm back. You know, I could go for some of this right now. What if I put the top of it back on? This is what fell, by the way. And then as I'm putting it back on, I squirt. Just a little dab in the mouth. I can feel the revitalizing aloe vera juices working their magic to make my throat not as dry and a hoarse. Okay, let's see. We're going right on to the next request from our Twitch subscribers. We're all collectively one big subscriber. This one is from Callie the Squirrel. They requested either just the two of us or Walking After Midnight. Oops, I spoiled it. Whoops. Wait, no. Now you don't know. You don't know which one I'm going to pick. Usually I don't read them. Well, if it's my choice. Let me try to. Okay, let's see how high this goes. This is Patsy Cline. I already spoiled it. Again. Walking After Midnight. Here we go. Dang it. I usually don't. thanks, Alicia Fitzsimmons, for the donation. I appreciate that. Glad you enjoyed your request. Sorry I talk over most songs. I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. For miles along the highway, well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Lie for me. Maybe he's crying for me. Just dig into it. Just dig into the notes that you can't quite hit and make it a little gruffer. That's how I get around not being able to sing high notes.
And as the skies turn gloomy, the night winds whisper to me, I'm as lonesome as I can be.
I go out.
Oh, you knew it was coming. I only have one trick, and that's it. It's just changing from high to low.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a walking after midnight, searching for me.
Let's see how lower it is in the lower octave.
I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Oh, maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, the night winds whisper to me, I'm as lonesome as I can be.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me.
There we go. That's not so bad. It's always a relief when I get through one. It's like, oh, it's not too bad. I have to work on the, I could probably put it in a lower key. Because I feel like I sound like that. But at any rate, not bad. I also need to work on the melody of the... There's a part there that I'm like probably messing up the melody of. Anywho, thank you for that request, Kaylee the Squirrel. Kindy has one more request. I think this will be the last one I do, since so that way I have a good ending day. The last request I'll do. I'll do some other ones, but yeah. Let me just. I'm gonna this request in a while. Let's see if I can do it. Ooh, hey, Kaylee Squirrel, thanks for the bits again. And Sydney Gladding, thank you for the donation. I appreciate it. Hope you're all staying safe wherever you are. And hopefully this takes your mind off a little bit of the state of the world and today, which, you know, election day. So take care of your mental health. Do whatever you can to not be tied to your phone or the news or anything like that. Let me see if I can play this one. This one comes from one of the Twitch subscribers named Kindy. Thank you, Kindy. Here we go. This is a Steam Power Draft song, by the way. So we're playing one today.
Space and time could come undone, and with the blast create a conundrum. Then particles of light could see and burn rainbows across the galaxy. The moon could crumble before our eyes, then break apart and vaporize. The stars could explode and boil Earth's seas and rip the fabric of reality. Well, I don't care if all that happens. Everything's fine as long as there's you and me.
Do I know the melodies to my own songs? This and more coming up.
Even when the sky is falling, back to you I travel and escape, with no matter how many times it should be. I'll keep you moving on like a soliton, a soliton, a soliton. I'll keep you moving like a soliton, a soliton, a soliton. Even when the moon shatters the tide, I will always follow you through.
Didn't quite make it.
I will always follow you through. Always count on me through everything, and I'll keep you moving.
I'm just gonna blow through any of those notes I can't hit.
Moving on like a soliton, a soliton, a soliton. I'll keep moving like a soliton. A soliton.
Laws, right? Yes.
La 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 la. Soliton's keep on moving on. We.
I don't think it's this deep. I'm gonna keep it this deep.
Soliton's pushing out. In
that's where it is.
Yes, they sustain the runs as solar turns by moving on. We don't have to worry anymore. You have torn a path for us to escape through. We can take a time finding our way in this world, and we'll keep us moving on, and we'll break through the dark and find the dawn. Yes, we'll keep us moving on. Yeah, keep us moving on. Like a solid sun, a solid sun, a solid sun. We'll keep us moving like a solid sun, a solid sun, a solid sun. La 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 la.
I feel like you can see me getting more tired as the song goes on. It's just, it's a lot. It's a lot one.
A solid sun, a solid sun, a solid sun, a solid sun, a solid sun.
That's not how the song goes.
I'll keep you moving like a soliton.
Something like that. That was Soliton by Steam Powered Draft. Thank you, Kendi, for that request. And now, I am cutting off requests for this stream. But I do have one more. Someone wanted me to play anything. So, Soupstone. Here is the one that I'm going to play. I don't think I've played this on my stream before. Maybe I have. And I certainly don't know all the melody, but let me just preface it with that. It'll make it sound better. Oh, I should. Next time before I play Soliton, I'll just bring it down a whole step, and then no one will be the wiser. They'll be like, that sounds like it, but. I mean, when you're in an album, I mean, look at something like Hot in the Trail. Steam Powered Draft's new album, 1896. Out this Sunday at 9 p.m. Technically Monday, but we're doing like a... We're on the West Coast, but we're doing an East Coast midnight release, basically. So 9 p.m. for us on Sunday. Countdown on our YouTube channel with one of the new singles from the album. Yeah, we're releasing a single on this day the album's releasing. But, you know, we wanted to make sure people could... Because we've been releasing singles since, like, last year. So we wanted to make sure we got all the studio tracks released a single, save for the ones that are, like, not... Well, if you ever listen to the album on Spotify or you purchase it from the band's website or anything, you'll see why not every single song is a single. But at any rate, am I done with my spiel? No. Please join us for the premiere of a new song. It's going to be one of those audio videos that we've been doing. But we do have new music videos on the horizon. Just couldn't, this is for the band Steam Powered Draft, by the way. Did I just start talking without, no, I said Steam Powered Draft. So the band I'm in, yeah, new album, put a lot of hard work into it, over the last, year and before that, and, worked great, out great, even with the pandemic. We were able to record remotely since we've already done that before, so you won't even know the difference on the songs that, we recorded remotely. And we recorded acoustic versions of all the studio tracks. And we're not going to put those on streaming services as incentive for people to actually purchase the album. But you can actually listen to the whole studio album on Spotify, like, within a few hours, maybe either, or at the latest, like, Monday morning or something. But for now, yeah, we're just not going to put them on streaming services yet, the acoustic versions. So support the band if you want, and, I mean, you'll support us if you stream it too, but, yeah, go buy the... either physical version, you'll get a digital copy too, or, because who listens to CDs? I don't, but it's cool to have the album. We put a lot of work into our digipacks. There's a lot of art and stuff in it, and there's a whole booklet with the lyrics and then an art for each song. Anywho, I could talk forever about Steam Powered Draft stuff, so let's get on to this request that Soupstone made. if I'm saying that name correctly. That was just whatever you want to play. I was thinking about this one a few days ago, so I'm going to play it now.
River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday.
There we go. That sounds like it.
Oh, dream maker, you heart breaker.
Ooh, I'm so up high. Why am I playing it in here? I didn't take it off of the last one. Well, now it's high. So this is how I'm just going to keep going.
Wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Where I don't remember after the same. Rainbows and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend, moon, river, and me.
So obviously I know this part of the song, which is the intro, and let's just play that again, because obviously there's more to it that I don't know.
Moon, river, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way.
Okay, I'll make up for me not knowing that song. Even though I picked it, so why did I sabotage myself like that? That's what happens when you do things on the spontaneously. It's a little interesting. You like seeing David sweat up here? Besides it being almost 90-something outside, and the air conditioner not being coming on for whatever reason.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. Know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me. Like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy getting cards and letters.
It's a little high for spine voice.
From people I don't even know. And offers coming over the phone.
Now we'll go soft. And not spine voice.
Well, I really don't mind the rain. And the smile can hide all the pain. But you're down when you're riding the train that's taking the long way. And I dream of the things I'll do with the subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon. But I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me. It's a G. Like a rhinestone cowboy riding out getting cards and letters from people I don't even know. And offers coming over the phone like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy getting cards and letters from people I don't even know.
And this is another song that fades out because that's what they liked doing back in the day. Anywho, I want to thank all of you for joining me for this. Yes, you did pick a great song, Soupstone. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. Thank you, mods, Chelsea Peniak and EB Demon. And I got a big list. And there's, if you're in a Twitch stream, you can look at the info. There's like how you get a request in and all that. Obviously, I don't stream very often, but trying to keep it up now that our album's done, and I don't have to. I'm not doing that every single day. What am I going to end the stream on? That's the real question. I take a vote, but I didn't set anything up like that. And you could all scream in the chat, but I don't think I'll pick one that way either. I'll just be like, nah, not for me. Nah. Plus, my voice is a little haggard now. I did an Instagram stream right before this, so that's like another two songs that I sang, or three or something. I'll pick one that I haven't played in a while, at least. I feel like I've been doing like Summertime Sadness every stream, because that's... I'm trying to get better at it. Now you know I don't have anything queued up. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I haven't done it's been like a year. I don't even think I've played one of them. I used to play it all the time. Where is it? Let me just type it in because I can't find it in my list of songs. What's his name? I keep forgetting. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Here we go.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How I'm doing?
How am I doing? What? How I'm doing? Yeah, whatever.
I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep. And I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is that I love you and I miss you. And I'm sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling. Let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, I'm sure your other lover will appreciate that. Let me hold you in my arms one time more. Thank you, darling. May God bless you. And each step that you take brings you closer to the things you seek to find.
Okay, so this is a Conway Twitty, by the way, if anyone's wondering. No, it's not what I'm trying.
Goodbye, darling. I gotta go now.
Well, this would have been a perfect song to end with, but luckily I'm singing another Conway Twitty Wright song after this, because I can't not sing the best two Conway Twitty songs.
Goodbye, darling. I gotta go now. I gotta try to find a way to lose these memories of a love
coming true. And if you should ever find it in your...
This is not the melody.
And should you ever find it in your heart to forgive, can you come back to Harlan? I'll be waiting for you.
Another song that I have to figure out what the ending is. Come on, I don't sit here listening to Conway Twitty. No one was questioning me, but the quality stream is that I'll own up. It's not knowing the entirety of the song. I don't know. It's just fun to pretend to sing like old cowboy kind of singer, you know? That's just Quitting Barton Drive. It's running a country band. Like the Chicks. Are they a country band anymore? You know the Dixie Chicks, but now they're called the Chicks. Boy, ahead of their time. Ahead of their time.
I see the sparkling little diamond on your hand. It's plain to see that you've already got a man. I can see you're not about, I can see you're not about for any of my lines. I see the want to in your eyes.
Okay, I'll pick it up.
Deep in your smile, there's a quiet, soft desire, like the embers of a once raging fire. You know I could light that fire again. You know it isn't why. I see the want to in your eyes. How strong's a band of gold? It's strong enough to hold when a love is grown cold.
I obviously don't know this part, but I'm just seeing if like no one will notice, especially with me explaining in the middle.
A woman who wants a love sweet and warm.
Oh, I didn't know it was going there.
How many women just like you have silent schemes?
Hopefully not many, or people in general wouldn't.
How many men like me do they sleep with in their dreams?
Get over yourself. Women ain't thinking about you. That's just, it's not happening. They ain't dreaming about you. They ain't dreaming about you, Conway Twitty. All I'll say is, if you ever get a greatest hits thing on like Spotify of Conway Twitty, you're going to start to realize, oh yeah, this is with a different time. This is, you know what I mean? It's that kind of stuff. Like... I don't know if that was true love, Conway. I guess Wart's time. This is as much motion as a Conway Twitty type person would feel, I imagine.
You can stay or you can go, although I sympathize. I see the want to in your eyes. I see the want to in your eyes.
And this is the part of the stream where I said that I was going to go and it was done. But I wasn't. And I just want to end on something that feels right, you know? So that's why I drag the streams on longer than I planned to. Here we go. This one will work. This one's a great one to end on.
All my bags are packed and I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again.
That's not really whispering, that's just me out of breath.
Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Yeah, I don't know the melody of that part.
There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing.
Spine voice before there's no more verses left.
Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring.
Oh, I always thought it was wear your wedding ring, but that would be different from John Denver. Yeah, I'm thinking of the other version.
I'll wear your wedding ring,
which is awesome. I guess that makes more sense that he's bringing it back. And
I swear I'll take my wedding ring out and I'll wear it when I get back.
So that, I guess it makes more sense with John Denver's lyrics. Let's just not try to question it.
A taxi blowing his horn? No,
you would call an Uber to the airport. This is an older song.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
What is the melody here? I have no idea. You know, you heard these songs before. You've heard them in that one movie, Best Friend's Wedding, all that kind of stuff. But there's always like lines like, oh yeah, I don't really remember that one.
Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Then close your eyes, I'll be on my way. Oh, dream about the days to come.
Drop my pick, grab another one.
When I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Yeah, that's how that ends. That's, yeah, good job, David. Here we go. Anyways, thanks for joining us. I'll definitely be streaming some more relatively soon. I just try to do it once a week. Hopefully, this takes your mind off a little bit. If not, and you still want more, go to my YouTube channel. Or watch an archive stream here. Is it still there? Sometimes the Twitch only saves it for so many days, but I have like some archive streams for the last two streams or whatever. You can hear some other songs if you want. No pressure. There's so many people streaming today. Yeah, go play a video game. I guess go vote if you haven't done that. SBG fan, or if you can. Thanks for the bits, and Misbehave, thanks for the bits. Thank you, everyone, for joining me. And now, I am ending the stream, but I have to roll the credits. And I don't know if you remember last time, but I have not figured out where the button is on the new Streamlabs, because it updated since the last time I strummed. It's the past tense of streamed. I didn't know. I think I can do it if I navigate to their website. So I'm going to do that and just press the button there, because I have no idea where it is on Streamlabs itself. And if I go to the widgets and I go to the alert box? No. And then I go to... I don't know where it is. I have no idea. Alert box things, apps, multi-stream, Twitch panel. Subscriber I know everyone's waiting for the credits to roll. Don't worry, I'll find it. Is it under the App Store? No, is it? It's not under themes. Alert box library? Not there either. The worst part is none of you can help me. Where's the feed? Analytics. Wait, recent events. I'm gonna find it. Yeah. This must be it. looks like I found it. So now I'm gonna press the roll credits button. That's a little depressing for roll credits. Oh, thank you, Soupstone, Sid Gladening, Alice Fitzsimmons, Always Socks, Josh Trinod, and then a bunch of cheers that I'm not reading because I realize this is going too fast. But you know that Streamlabs is also a moderator, apparently. Well, I guess it wants credit, so who am I to say? You did the thing, you watched the stream, and now it's over. And now the credit's rolling and you get to see your name, maybe. And you all have usernames that are hard to pronounce. But it's probably just me, cause I'm not very good at figuring them out. And now it's time to look at the subscribers and the resubs, and this song isn't very catchy. And no one stayed around for it anyways. so long. And take care of yourselves. And now I'm going to go to the near raid in Final Fantasy 14 because I never did it. But I got to get some Neo-ish Guardian gear first. And then I'll have the Pennyaxe help me run through that first one. I already finished Shadowbringers. I didn't do the post-Shadowbringers. I'm waiting until the next expansion. I don't know what I'll do after that. Join us for that album release. New music coming your way. And if you haven't heard our singles yet, go do that today. There's quite a bit of them, 6 or 7, I can't remember off the top of my head, 8 maybe? And then, you'll get some new songs when the album releases on Sunday. And acoustic versions if you buy the album too. Thanks for your support, everyone. Take care, and take care of yourselves. And then now I wish I could have just cut it off right.